Genghis Khan. He was the ruler of the Mongol Empire. Tutmuz. He was the ruler of the Egyptian Empire. Darius. He was the ruler of the Persian Empire. Alexander. He was the ruler of the Macedonia Empire. Napoleon. He was the ruler of the French Empire. Pamphilus. He was the ruler of the Roman Empire. Julius. He was the ruler of the Republic of Roman Empire. Sheng. He was the ruler of the Chinese Empire. Rurik. He was the ruler of the Russian Empire. Attila. He was the ruler of the Hunnic Empire. Charles. He was the ruler of the Frankish Empire. And from amongst the companions, there was a soldier. There was a commander. There was a conqueror. He crushed the superpowers of his time. He crushed the Persian Empire. He crushed the Romans. He conquered Iraq. He conquered Iran. He conquered Armenia. He conquered Jordan. He conquered Syria. The undefeated commander. The undefeated ruler. The sword from the swords of Allah Azza wa Jalla. This is Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu. That opened the books of history. And you will come to an understanding that many gangsters, mafias, mobsters, rulers, generals, commanders, conquerors, fighters, warriors have come and gone.